soon to theaters.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful.
There are a thousand stories in the land of Narnia. This Christmas, the first is about to be told. The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, The Witch, and The Wardrobe. Coming soon to own on DVD and video.
That's 7:30 total, or 4:05 and 3:25. Or if you want to split it the other way, it's 1:75 and 5:55.
You can keep it all if you just stop doing that.
For Casey Carlisle, getting A's was easy.
Whoa.
Oh, come on.
Like you didn't get an A? Not with a plus.
Scary.
But fitting in.
I don't really go to parties. Sorry.
Was nearly impossible.
Any way that I could take a few lessons?
Welcome to our snowplow sand quest.
I'm going to the 2010 Olympics. Could you try not to, like, squish me?
Until the moment.
I bet there is an exact aerodynamic formula.
A twist of fate spun her world around.
You just landed a triple. When you sign with Nike, remember, I'm a size 6.5.
On Disney DVD.
Heard you landed a triple.
You're as good as I am. No, wait, you glide.
You got some raw talent.
I don't have a skater, you don't have a coach. We're a perfect match.
Okay.
Keep your cool.
She's got eyes in the back of her horns.
Stand your ground.
Now try that about 5,000 more times.
Right.
No way. Are you going to place this year?
Don't let them make you nervous. You're smarter and you're cooler than all those people.
Find your edge.
Winners make sacrifices. You have to want it more than anything else.
Why are you doing this?
Mom, it is about feeling strong and beautiful for once in my life.
And our next skater is Casey Carlisle.
Deep breath. And then you let it out.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
How could I not see? You see me better than anybody.
Joan Cusack, Kim Cattrall, and Michelle Trachtenberg.
With this kind of skater, anything is possible. Even the 2006 Olympics.
Ice Princess.
Just can't keep off the ice, can you?
Coming soon to Disney DVD.
I told you I was from another planet.
What the hell are those things?
Attention, people of Earth. I regret to inform you that in order to make way for the new hyperspace express route, your planet has been scheduled for demolition. Have a nice day.
Hang on, we're hitching a ride.
I
and the celebrated best-selling novel, The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
What is this thing?
It's the guide. It's got everything you need to know to survive in the universe.
What's that?
Losing your planet isn't the end of the world.
Hey, man! What the hell are you doing here?
Arthur, this is Zaphod Beeblebrox, president of the galaxy.
He shares three of the same mothers as me.
It's the beginning of an adventure unlike anything on Earth.
I've been stranded on a strange planet for a number of years. I have been avoiding you. You look great. You're doing well. You've grown.
On DVD.
Arthur! Trisha!
The fate of the universe is in their hands.
Sorry, what exactly are we doing?
This!
The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Don't leave Earth without it.
Ah! Dirk, what? What was that?
And now, our feature presentation.
Bye.